You just got those beautiful wood floors, and you're not really sure how you should clean them. I'm Sindhir, and I'm with Breeze Company 2, and I'm going to show you a couple ways with your vacuum. First thing you want to do is make sure you know how, your vacuum. This one, luckily, has the bare floor adjustable setting so that you can make sure that you set your vacuum to that, because if you were to use the carpet setting, it would dig deeper trying to get into the nap, and your brushes would dig into the wood and scratch your wood up. You want to make sure that when you're vacuuming to get the crevices along the side wall, you're going to use your hose. And you want to make sure that you have no debris left, because that helps to scratch the wood floor. And you want to keep your wood floors looking nice as long as possible. So you would vacuum just like you would vacuum your carpet. And then you do your corners, just as if you were doing the carpet. But just make sure you use the bare floor adjustment. So get to know your vacuum. I'm Sindhir, and this was How to Clean Your Wood Floors with Your Vacuum. Have a great day.